جشن‌های نوروزی در کانادا، سوئد و انگلستان. به مناسبت فرارسیدن نوروز، مراسم جشنی در روز شنبه 29 مارس در تورنتوی کانادا برگزار شد. در این مراسم که به دعوت انجمن ایران دموکراتیک برگزار شد، شماری از اعضای مجلس سنا و پارلمان این کشور، من جمله سناتور دیوید اسمیت، عضو کمیته خارجی سنای کانادا، خانم جودی اسکرو، نماینده مجلس و وزیر سابق مهاجرت و خانم یاسمین راتانسی، نماینده سابق پارلمان کانادا شرکت داشتند و طی سخنان و پیام‌هایی نوروز و سال 1393 را به ایرانیان و مجاهدان لیبرتی تبریک گفتند.
We start the new year with the start of spring, with the great hope that the spring of freedom, democracy and human dignity come to the people of Iran and around the world. It is most appropriate that in this time of joy we think of our loved ones in Camp Liberty who are going through an immensely difficult situation. We begin the new year with the hope that the new year will bring you the liberty and freedom that you were promised but never fulfilled. We pray for your safety and security as you are the beacons of hope for an enchained nation.
I'm delighted to be here tonight and join with your community and your celebration of the arrival of spring and Nowruz and the Persian New Year. So I have always found your community to have people that are very cultured, very well educated, successful business people, and frustrated with the current regime back in Iran. The problems haven't changed. And the basic problems are human rights, things like freedom of speech, war equality for women, freedom of religion, and genuine, honest elections. You know, I've been very fortunate and gone to the annual rally in Paris for those issues, I think four times, and I'll be going again this year. And it is really inspiring. And when I do fly over Iran, I say to myself, you know, I hope in my lifetime I will see a society where I'm free to land on a plane and they've got human rights and they have a fair election. So in closing, let me just say, I know your goals, I share them, and I hope it happens. And the sooner the better. Thank you.
خانم جودی اسکرو، نماینده پارلمان کانادا و وزیر سابق مهاجرت، طی پیامی به مناسبت نوروز 1393 گفت:
Should be an opportunity for new life, new riches, new hope for a better tomorrow. I can clearly hope that those who are living in Camp Liberty have an opportunity to see that new life. And have an opportunity to see that new life in a democratic country. So as I see these tulips blooming tonight, it is a hope of spring for tomorrow. May I wish everyone who hears this message a very happy New Year's and God bless all of you.
Salam and Nowruz Mubarak. And Khush Amadeed. Nowruz is the time, it's spring, it's time for renewal. And I think it is important that we all work very hard to ensure that the people of Camp Liberty get Azadi. I think it is, as Madame Rajavi keeps on saying, without freedom, without Azadi, the Iranian people will never, never rest. And I'd like to thank the Iranian Democratic Front for its dedication, its commitment, and its support. We have all been to Paris for the rallies with Madame Rajavi, and I think she is doing an absolutely fabulous job. She is very worried. She is worried about the people in Camp Liberty. So, let us all, as Canadians, as people believing in human rights, ensure that this Navroz, we pray for freedom, for Azadi, for camp liberty. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Abdini, and this lovely community to invite me and my wife to participate in this celebration for the Iranian people. Really, I am very happy today because this is the first time I participate like this Nowruz celebrate. Anyway, we must really send a message for our sisters and brothers in this moment in Liberty Camp.
بدون شک بزرگترین رویدادی که در سال 92 رقم خورد به که نشستن سیاست‌های بی‌درد و ترمز کاوری بود.
Thank you. شب ما هنرمندان ایرانی، سوئدی، اسپانیایی و آمریکای لاتین را در کنار خود داریم.
ما به نمایندگی از طرف سایر انجمنهای جوانان و زنان مقیم سوئد افتخار اینو داریم که فرا رسیدن بهار جدید و سال نو ایرانی رو به همه شما تبریک بگوییم.
Thank you.